happenings which have occurred.
There's a happening which have occurred in these
premises. Okay, so first of all, the difficult piece, the confusing piece. So, if you break it up into three sections, you'll be good. So, you're on thumb on C. If you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Pretty simple. Next part. Second part. 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3. You do that twice. And then you do, which you already know. So, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then, oh, you missed.
Oh my God, oh no.
Okay, so now I'm gonna play through the whole thing just so that you make sure you get all the parts in the right order. That's the other thing. So, introduction.
Encore, encore.